No one talks to him about anything?
Anything.
So he's just terrifying to people.
Exactly.
Because he murders dissidents, he murders anybody that...
He doesn't murder everyone, but there's a lot of people in prison.
Well, there's also a lot of billionaires that got disappeared,
right? Everyone on the Politburo now is a personal flunky. There is no one from a different faction, there is no one that has a history of being incompetent.
Whew.